Oklahoma would do well to have just 9 turnovers. Tony Crocker